That's your birth name?
That's my blessed birth name.
Wow, that's hot. Who made that up?
My dad.
What's his name?
Richard.
Okay. Okay. Where are you from?
From Kansas City.
Wow. What do you do to make a living? What do you do?
I live with my dad.
Oh. How old are you? I'm sorry.
I'm 18. Just graduated.
Are you still in school?
Just got done.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you so much.
You have the X Factor?
I know I have the X Factor.
You're a really confident guy. I like that.
I had it when I learned the ABCs and I learned the word X.
Good confidence. And Rizzo, why are you here today?
I'm here today to show my talent and how different I am.
And what's your music of choice? What genre do you like?
Rap.
Are you going to do an original song?
I'm going to freestyle, so I'm going to make a wrap up on the spot.
Word?
Word. So if you guys want to call out a subject or something for me to throw in to prove it's free.
All right, I got one for you.
Marshmallows?
No, I'm just kidding.
X Factor.
X Factor?
Yes.
I like that one.
You got it?
Got it.
All right, do your thing. The stage is yours.
Kansas City, stand up! Hey, Kansas City, stand up! Let me see your hands. Oh, let me go. Oh, what you know? Yeah, you know me. Do the X Factor to the A's and Z's, but slow it down. Let me go right now. Let me go right now. Let me go right now. Oops, sorry, I did it again. Call me Britney Spears. Yeah, you know, but I'm looking so beautiful like a rose. Let me go. Let me go. No. Oh, here we go. L.A. Reid, please sign me. Can I go so hard in the pavement? And I'm gonna so understand. Yeah, you know, let me go. And you like the marshmallows? Yeah, you know we can make sports. Go. You really wanna know, got the X Factor inside of me. My name's Rizzloe, yeah, you know it is kinda funky.
Rizzloe.
Yes, sir.
Like your flow.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
He likes his flow.
I admire how brave you are to stand up there and do that. And you know what? It was really good.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Louis, what do you think?
Rizzloe Jones, remember that name. Because it literally lit up the room, you're confident, and you look like a real little pop star. I think we found ourselves a pop star.
I think you got something here.
Brittany, what do you think?
I felt like you were a young Vanilla Ice Ice baby. And I liked it a lot.
You totally surprised me, because you have like a southern twang, so I was like, oh, he's gonna sing country.
Absolutely, that's why I asked him
and
about
that. And then you spit that out, and I was like, what, are you kidding me? That was so cool, I'm so impressed.
Thank you, right. Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna take you to a vote, okay? You ready?
I'm obviously gonna say yes. I freaking love
it. Yes.
It is your lucky day, my friend. You have four yeses.
Yes!
I'm so proud of you.
Hey, love you, brother.
Oh, this is so crazy. Insane on my mind on the daily. Just made it past the round. LA digged me, and so did the ladies.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Can't touch this.